Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. Back the Assault Android Cactus tonight. Infinity Drive with Shiitake. Oh, my goodness. What have we done? What have we gotten ourselves into? Well, the only way to do this is to get ourselves out of it by beating it. So let's beat it tonight. Let's beat it finally tonight, please. Maybe. Probably not. Probably not. That's okay. We'll give it the good old college try, as always. Missed shot once. I'm looking for the... Oh, maybe I already... Is that layer one that have the two big red boys? Man, I get my layers all confused, like, almost constantly. What the fuck was that? What did I get hit by there? That's unfortunate. That's alright, getting that right out of the way. That's fine. Die on layer 16, huh? Well, I just died on layer 4, so... Womp womp. But I probably am gonna die on layer 16 anyways. See, shut down there. So the fucking accelerate. Oh well. Oh my goodness, these mines are really trying super hard. Good for them. Good for them. Whoops. Nice coming up on that. I lose chains for no reason. Great. Off to a fucking smashing start. Hey, Straight Lamadner, how you doing? I'm a little tired tonight. A little bit low energy, because we had a party over the weekend. That took a lot out of me. Also, I had to shovel this morning, which wasn't that bad, because there wasn't too much, but we're expecting another 8 to 12 tonight. Which has not got me in a very good mood. Because it's all going to fall overnight, so I'm going to have to wake up fucking like 6 o'clock or something to take care of it. And then wait for the plows to roll by, and then dig out my driveway again. So, such is the dance. Such is the dance of the winter in Wisconsin. And I am not happy about it, so no, I'm sorry if I seem a little cranky tonight, that's why. That is why. Oh shit. No, I'm not in Canada. I am in the... I'm not even in the American version of Canada. Oh boy. Hey Tormod, how you doing? Let's see ya. So here I am, just killing time until the snow starts to fall, and then I can't do anything about it until early tomorrow morning. So how about that? That's about how I'm feeling. Yikes. Snow blower works, yay! That's good. It'd be upsetting if it didn't. Considering what's on its way to us, right? Oh shit, wow. I don't know, man. I don't keep track of whatever bots are in the list. It's not something I want to spend my energy on. It's just not worth it. Ooh, somebody got a pretty good strike on me there. I wonder who that was. Earned his fucking paycheck, that's for sure. Do 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 Mines, please. Oh, surprised I didn't eat it right there. Twitch just being Twitch, I guess, huh? Hey man, announcing when streams go live is hard. It's a difficult problem to solve, apparently. Oh good, lost chain there for no fucking— will you stop it? Oh man. Rip casual thousand chain. Sake. That's right. It's not the big boy layers yet. We can drop chain all we want, pretty much. Like there! Ah, Vespi. Alright, let's go. You want some of this? A perfect ball strat this time around? Let's go. One more. Woo! Oh, come on! How did she catch me on the tail end of that? Fuck you, Vespi. Oh, you ass. I don't like you, Vespi. Fuck you. Dang it. This is such garbage. Alright, one more. Woo! Okay, that time we got it. Oh, fuck! Vines nut me anyways. Alright, cool. Cool, cool. Awesome. Big celery. Contact me. Whoop! Alright, there we go. We got it. It's fine. First try. Best move.
Interesting.
Okay, well, I didn't see what was a bit too far there. I'm gonna trust whatever judgment was laid down. It's like, where's that one? Ah, bastard. Dove in a little bit too fast for that one. Fuck, is it all the way over there? Chain there. Okay, I would have been surprised if I didn't take it down there, honestly. Because that was a lot of fucking lasers and mines just waiting for me. Do 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 Oh, good. Rip chain. Great. Didn't need it. Didn't need it. It's fine. Rip chain. Damn it. Ah, fuck me. What does chain even do? Chain maxes out your score at 10x up in the top left you see there, or 15x if you're surging. In Infinity Drive, it's particularly important to maintain it because as you maintain chain through layers, the layers get more enemies to them, so I'm a bitch with chain. And more enemies means more battery drops, which is fucking critical. So as long as we keep going with the chain, we'll have a better chance of clearing everything, but it's not looking so good tonight. Ah. Well, that was a bad idea. Ah, shit. Oh boy, that's a lot of offs. Excuse me, sirs. Oh, I didn't get that battery, huh? I'm pretty sure I walked right next to it. Why didn't I pick it up? Oh, good. Well, that's great. That's good. It's a real fucking great idea there. Alright, fine. Whatever, it's fine. It's not layer 30. It doesn't matter yet. Doesn't matter. Oh man, what a shot from off screen. Oh, my goodness. All right. That was a bit close. We don't need to be doing that. Okay, we're out of battery critical now again. Took us a few iterations to get it out. But we got it. Back on the straight and narrow here. Oh, excuse me, sirs. That's super dangerous. Ah, damn you, Justice. Well, rip score. It was a pretty good fight overall until I just totally ate it on his laser. Oh well. Oh wow. Trying to push the mines right into me, huh? Not gonna work. Still using X264. Yes, yes I am for the stream portion. I'm still recording using NVENC. Because I don't think this would cotton too well to having two X264 encodes going at once without dropping a bunch of frames. Jeez, dangerous, man. Oh, jeez, they are really trying with that. Bless their hearts. They're not doing very well with it, are they? Rip chain, because nothing died in that whole entire fucking maelstrom. Figure. That's right. Still only at 25, we'll be okay. Oh, careful. Well, rip chain again. Hooray, casino lair. Fucking me over, as you always do. I can't take credit for naming a casino lair, though. I think it's probably CJ that named it that. I don't know. I can't take credit for it. That's the greatest disappointment of my life. Actually, no. If it was, man, I'd have a pretty sick life. But such as it is, that is not the case. Whoa! Oh, come on! Bad break on that mine can. Slay the Spire, Pillars of Eternity. Oh jeez. Whoopsie. I've heard of Pillars of Eternity too. What sort of game is that? I know Slay the Spire is the deck builder you were telling me about last time. Party-based D&D. Okay, I get you. Cut up chain again, because all the big boys drop first. Bastards. Oi. Hey, Omega Welcome, how you doing? Play nice, kids. Come on. Also, thanks for the resub, Omega. Appreciate it, man. Damn it! Lost chain! Fuck. This is stupid. Bullshit ass. Good thing it's not layer 30 yet. We don't need chain yet. We just don't need it. Oh. Oh, excuse me, sirs. Goodness, excuse me, mines, you need to stop that. Stop! Oh, I'm out of mines! Ah! Oh, wow. Alright, that's enough of that. That's fucking enough of that, alright? Oh, careful. Yeah, okay. Rip chain out that time. That was the worst bullshit at 29. Never mind, there's mine cans yet. Excuse me. Excuse me, everybody. Fuck. Ah, fucking get me out of here, man. Whoop! Whoop! Ah! Jesus Christ. Excuse me. Man, mines and rockets and everything. Fuck off with all of that. That's real good right there. That's a real good cleanup. you. Excuse me. Jesus Christ. Get out of the fucking edge, you idiot. What are you doing? It's always a bad idea. Oh, come on. I thought I could just cram right through that one. That, those are some pretty strong words for life hacks. I mean, I can't say I'm a big fan of them myself, but oof. There's some, some backstory to that? Where the hell's my battery? Oh good, it's way the fuck over there. Cool. There we go. A small amount of menthol crystals in a bowl of weed. Felt like you were breathing ice. Yeah, that's probably not good, huh? Like, wow. That feels like it's just a not a good idea in general, but hey. Nobody said life hacks were intelligent, I guess. YMMV. Excuse me. Oh, fucking whatever. Dumbass red flyers. Get out of here. Alright, I think this is Titan gank layer anyways, so we should be good if we can just nail this. Oh, excuse me. Fucking- oh wow, I'm surprised I, didn't rip chain there. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Transformers, more than meets the eye. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do Oh, well, we got Dark Embryo. Alright, well, let's see what we can do with this. The run is still alive. Alright, Tornad, see you later. Thanks for stopping by. should I have grabbed that accelerate? This seems like a not a great idea on my part. Oh jeez, so nerve-wracking. Alright. Okay. Ah, nice! Nailed. Okay. Whew. Okay, we got all five of them. I'm just gonna back this shit off and be a good sniper. Maybe. Ugh. Okay. Alright, it's fine, we got it. Cool. That's a spread. Excuse me, sir. Oh yeah, come get some, Dark Embryo, you fucker. Alright, that was pretty solid. Solid work. Oh man, but we gotta not get caught by these walls. Or these random ass lasers, excuse me, sir. Oh, rip chain, what the fuck? Ah. That doesn't help us now. Oops. What that? Oop. Please? Ah, goddamn fucking conveyor belts. I hate them so much. Okay, how did he not die from the fucking... Oh, goddammit. Yeah, good. Thank you for pushing me entirely away from everything. Fuck. Good. Losing a whole bunch of momentum on 33. As always happens because he's fucking... Ugh. So bad. Touch and go. We might hit 38 if we're lucky. It's a really bad 33 though. Fucking are you serious? This isn't good. Fire power. Oh, come on! One snuck by that? Fuck you. My ass. Fucking really? Really, this is not going great again. Suddenly. And I'm gonna lose chain there because of those fuckers. Yeah, great. Son of a bitch. Fucking, why did I lose chain there too? Come on! So lame. This isn't looking great. I don't know if we're gonna make it too much further here. Especially not when they pop the batteries all the way on the fucking other side of the level. That's super good. Where's my battery? Okay, well, we made it to 38, so that's something. Ugh.
I'm just a little android. And my battery's running low.
Let's play out while I fucking clear my disgusting face of shit here.
And I'm moving so slow. Okay, well, that was good for a warm up, I guess.
I'm just a little android.
And I'm okie dokie. Still got to 38 despite how shitty that was, so it gives me hope that this next one will be even better.
Lost chain right there like an idiot. He's waiting on something.
Shiitake overtaking Peanut for the most time taken to clear Infinity Drive. Yes, absolutely. I'm not sure that Peanut took all that long, though. Come to think of it. I'm gonna think of which one has taken me the most time. Coral wasn't pretty, although that was just, like, 2 or 3 weeks because I just fucking banged my head on it for ever and a day. Probably the first clear took the longest, which I think I cleared first with Aubergine, so she's probably still the front runner. As far as length of time is concerned. Oh good, chain drop, fantastic. Or do you mean like time in a single ID clear? Like 50-ish minutes or something. Then it'll definitely be Shiitake is the longest. 100%.
Oh, jeez. All right.
getting a little dicey up in there. Let's stop that. Rip chain again for no reason, and there's the first down. Fantastic. Fan-fucking-tastic. Bad angle to take on that. Do Just about to say, where the fuck is he? The fuck is still bouncing out around there. Last 1,000 chain right on time. Go to get that fucking firepower. Easy peasy. Easy peasy. Oh. Oof. Getting a little dicey there. Fucking wasp dunked me there. Damn it. Oh good, yeah, I lost fucking chain right before the phase started too, so rip score on Vespi, I guess. Damn it. Ah, that was so nuts. Oh well. Oh well, it's okay. It's okay. We had a good go of things. doing silly old ball strats when we probably shouldn't. Okay, it's fine, don't worry about it. Get our casual ass 1,000 chain back. Easy peasy. That's why it's casual ass. Oh, geez, well, not when I get dunked by a single rocket. Fuck you, toaster dogs. Pieces of shit. Whoa! Jeez. Oh, God. Alright. Excuse me. Little defensive mine I played there. Fucking great. Ooh. Easy. Easy. Oh man. Okay. Turrets need to go the fuck away. Please. Oof. What the hell? Anything on those little tiny ass wands. Such a fucking small hitbox. Am I bracing for Snowmageddon yet? Yeah, sort of. I can't really do anything about it until it actually falls, so it's not going to be until tomorrow early morning. I'm a super good morning person. Ugh. I just want the snow to fucking go the fuck away. Like, it can just go the fuck away, and I would be just more than happy. I'm not getting shit-faced. I can't shovel very well when I'm shit-faced. Have I ever shoveled drunk? No, and I plan not to ever try. Ah, I thought I could slip through there before it started charging up. Oh well, it's my fault. What the fuck? Okay, just stand there and take it. It's fine. Surge on this one. Nope, that's right. As long as we survive, that's fine. Okay, nothing got hit by that, huh? It's lame. I hadn't thought of aiming. Maybe I'll try that next time. Firepower extended. jeez, yeah, okay. Fucking triple cross there. I'm not fucking missing that one. Okay, let's not swap there like I told you to. That would be silly. Silly to listen to what I tell you to do.
Weapon max!
it all the way the fuck over there. Fucking... Okay, cool. Okay, excuse me? That was a double shutdown, and I still couldn't hit anything. Are you fucking serious? Ah. Fucking lame. Let's not kill anything to keep chain going. Nope. Why would we want to do that? Why the fuck would we ever want to? Lose the chain on Titan King. Great. Oh wait, we still got it somehow. Not sure how. I'm sure there's a pretty big chain loss there. Whatever. So we'll take a mercy. Or was that not even Titan King? I don't even remember now. Amazing. Alright. Oh, come on! Are you fucking serious? My ass. Dumbass Dark Embryo. Okay, go that way, please. Thank you. Alright, fuck this, I ain't even dealing with it. Yep, still take a fucking down because of dumb bullshit. Great. Fucking hate this fucking game. Okay, cool. Cool. Shit, Dark Embryo. What did I hit? What did I hit there? Way place. Okay, cool. Get your ass off. I don't think it's gonna matter. Accelerate. Oh, good. And then I lose the fucking firepower right there. That's fucking superb. Yeah, this is a fucking shit pile already. Fucking... Yeah, not gonna get another battery out of that. Or I am, but it's gonna pop way too fucking late. Tonight, and then that'll be it. Go back to having a fucking panic attack about the amount of snow incoming.
Firepower.
Oh good, let's just drop chain right away.
Sure.
Shit. Layer 5 gets it again. Figure. Fucking okay? Let's not give me a second to fucking get around to you. No, why would we want to do that? Me looking on that one. Oh, good. Let's not. Yeah, keep chain. Whatever. It's fine. Yeah. That's gonna end well. Jeez. Fucking piece of shit, red flyers. bomb to the wall. Fuck you. Why is that goddamn strat? How about we try this again? Woof! Okay. Getaway is always the hard part. Woo! Okay. 2 for 2. Battery before we got into this mess here, please. Thank you. Oh, come on! Fucking wasps. My ass. No. Okay, well, this is going about as well as a Vespi run ever does. Fuck you, Vespi. Come on! Boy. Oh, fucking crap. Hey, Yo-Yo Man Ren, how you doing? Hopefully everything is extended, yes. Including the unmentionables. Casual 2000 chain, but just could not pull it off. Jeez. Pretty well aimed shot, but not well enough, shithead. Well, come on, I swapped through that piece of shit. Okay, grip score. Okay, I at least got the battery out of that.
Extended. Okay. Cool. Doggo, let the fuck go! Damn it. Bastard. Yeah, good. That was a nice fucking triple down that I didn't fucking need. Fucking swap, please, when I tell you to swap. Thank you. that. Again. Fucking shit! Ah! Damn it. Oh boy. Yeah, alright, cool. That was a fucking great idea. Just charge right into there. Hey, Lord Trax, how you doing? I make it look easy, huh? Well, it certainly is not, as I'm sure you're aware. And I'm fucking this up pretty hard, so... Oi. Don't take cues from me. This is terrible. Still have a chance if we can get Dark Embryo for 32 and then not totally choke on it, but even so, that's still a long ways off. Oh good, yeah, we lost fucking chain for no reason. Great. Fucking great. Ooh, wow, it's right there too. Get that other battery before we pop them here. Jeez, that's dangerous. Oh my goodness. Okay. Too much up in there. Okay, now back it off. The little big coward. There we go. Okay. Oh, oh, come on. I swapped through that. Fuck you. Dumbass Dark Embryo. Yeah, no, this isn't going great. Fucking come on! Love that he can outpace me on everything. It's super fucking cool. Yeah, wow, this is fucking great. Come on, you fucking cocksucker. Fuck you, Dark Embryo. You're a piece of shit. Thank you. Okay, why did I lose chain there? Excuse me? Fucking piece of garbage. What the hell? You asshole. There's no way in hell I'm surviving this. Okay. Very lucky and generous battery. Okay, where was the charge noise on that? Thanks. You're not giving me the fucking audio cues I need. Yeah, now I'm fucking toast. Sucks. Even worse. Awesome. Well, that's it for tonight. I'm just too angry to continue now. Ugh. Okay. If I'm not, like, totally dead after shoveling a foot of snow, next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CST. I will be back on Darkest Dungeon so I can continue to fail at that game. Yay! Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.